This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 13 degrees 15 and 61 degrees 12 W, 13,250 degrees north, 61,200 degrees west, 13,250, minus 61,200 St. Vincent and the Grenadines flag coat of arms motto. 60% East Indian, 4% European, 20% Carib Amerindian, 30% others. Demonym Vincentian, Vinci government parliamentary democracy under constitutional monarchy. House of Assembly Independence. 2013. 2016. ISO 3166 Code VC Internet TLD VC St. Vincent and the Grenadines I, St. Vincent and, RNDNZ, is an island country in the Lesser Antilles Island Arc, in the southern portion of the Windward Islands, which lie at the southern end of the eastern border of the Caribbean Sea where the latter meets the Atlantic Ocean. The country is also known simply as St. Vincent. It's 344. American and Caribbean States CELAC. The main mother tongue is Vincentian Creole and the official language is English. Contents 1. History 11. Early settlements 12. French colony, first phase 13. British colony, first phase 14. French colony, second phase 15. British colony, second phase 16. 20th and 21st centuries 2. Geography 3. Government and politics 31. Political culture 32. Foreign relations 33. Military 34. Administrative divisions 35. LGBT rights 4. Economy 41. Tourism 42. Transportation 43. Communications 5. Demographics 51. Languages 6. Religion 7. Culture 71. Sport 72. Music 73. Media 8. See also 9. References 10. Further reading 11. External links. History. Main article: History of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Early settlements. The island now known as St. Vincent was originally named Ulumane by the native island Caribs, who called themselves Kalina, Karina, L, and R, being pronounced the same in their language. The Caribs aggressively prevented European settlement on St. Vincent until 1719. Prior to this, formerly enslaved Africans, who had either been shipwrecked or who had escaped from Barbados, St. Lucia and Grenada and sought refuge in mainland St. Vincent, intermarried with the Caribs and became known as Black Caribs or Garifuna. French colony, first phase. The first Europeans to occupy St. Vincent were the French following a series of wars and peace treaties. The islands were eventually ceded to the British, while the English were the first to lay claim to St. Vincent in 1627. The French centered on the island of Martinique would be the first European settlers on the island when they established their first colony at Barueli on the leeward side of St. Vincent in 1719. The French settlers cultivated coffee, tobacco, indigo, corn, and sugar on plantations worked by African slaves. British colony, first phase. Colonial flag to 1979. The British captured the island from the French during the Seven Years' War fought between 1754 and 1763. St. Vincent was ceded to Great Britain by the Treaty of Paris 1763, after which friction between the British and the Caribs led to the First Carib War on taking control of the island in 1763. The British laid the foundations of Fort Charlotte. French colony, second phase. The island was restored to French rule in 1779 and regained by the British under the Treaty of Versailles 1783. British colony, second phase. Between 1783 and 1796, there was again conflict between the British and the Black Caribs, who were led by Paramount Chief Joseph Chatoyer between 1795 and 1796. With French support from Martinique, the Black Caribs fought a series of battles against the British. Their uprising was eventually put down, resulting in almost 5,000 Black Caribs being exiled to the tiny island of Balasso off the coast of Bequia. Conflict between the British and the Black Caribs continued until 1796. Indiana 1797. British General Sir Ralph Abercrombie put an end to the open conflict by crushing an uprising which had been supported by the French radical Victor Hugo. The British deported more than 5,000 Black Caribs to Roatan, an island off the coast of Honduras in 1806. The building of Fort Charlotte was completed. The La Soufrière volcano erupted in 1812. Like the French before them, the British also used African slaves to work plantations of sugar, coffee, indigo, tobacco, cotton and cocoa until full emancipation in 1838. The economy then went into a period of decline with many landowners abandoning their estates and leaving. The land to be cultivated by liberated slaves. Slavery was abolished in St. Vincent as well as in the other British colonies in 1834, and an apprenticeship period followed, which ended in 1838. After its end, labor shortages on the plantations resulted, and this was initially addressed by the immigration of indentured servants in the late 1840s. Many Portuguese immigrants arrived from Madeira, and between 1861 and 1888, shiploads of East Indian laborers arrived. Conditions remained harsh for both former slaves and immigrant agricultural workers, as depressed world sugar prices kept the economy stagnant until the turn of the century. 20th and 21st centuries. Residents of St. Vincent making cassava bread in the 1910s. In 1902, La Soufrière volcano erupted, killing 2,000. Have simplified Britain's control over the region through a unified administration in the 1960s. Several regional islands under British control, including St. Vincent, also made an independent attempt to unify. The unification was to be called the West Indies Federation and was driven by a desire to gain freedom from British rule. The attempt collapsed in 1962. St. Vincent was granted associate statehood status by Britain on the 27th of October 1969. This gave St. Vincent complete control over its internal affairs, but was short of full independence on 27 October 1979. Following a referendum under Milton Cato, St. Vincent and the Grenadines became the last of the Windward Islands to gain independence. Independence came on the 10th anniversary of St. Vincent's associate statehood status in April 1979. La Soufrière erupted again, although no one was killed, thousands were evacuated, and again there was extensive agricultural damage in 1980 and 1987. Hurricanes damaged many banana and coconut plantations. Hurricane seasons were also very active in 1998 and 1999, with Hurricane Lenny in 1999 causing extensive damage to the west coast of the island. On 25 November 2009, voters were asked to approve a new constitution in a referendum. The new constitution proposed to make the country a republic and replacing Queen Elizabeth II as head of state with a non-executive president. A two-thirds majority was required, and it was defeated by 29,019 votes, 5,564% to 22,493, 4,313%. Geography. Main article: Geography of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. A map of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. St. Vincent and the Grenadines lies to the west of Barbados, south of St. Lucia, and north of Grenada in the Windward Islands of the Lesser Antilles, an island arc of the Caribbean Sea. The islands of St. Vincent and the Grenadines include the main island of St. Vincent, 344,049. The two political parties with parliamentary representation are the New Democratic Party NDP and the Unity Labour Party ULP. The parliamentary opposition is made up of the largest minority stakeholder in the general elections, headed by the leader of the opposition. The current opposition leader is Arnhem Eustace. Foreign relations. Further information: Foreign relations of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. St. Vincent and the Grenadines maintains close ties to the US, Canada, and the United Kingdom, and cooperates with regional political and economic organizations such as the Organization of Eastern Caribbean States OECS and CARICOM. St. Vincent and the Grenadines is a member of the United Nations, the Commonwealth of Nations, the Organization of American States, and the Association of Caribbean States. ACTS. In 2013, St. Vincent called for European nations to pay reparations for the slave trade. St. Vincent protests Venezuela's claim to give full effect to AVS Bird Island, which creates a Venezuelan EEZ, continental shelf extending over a large portion of the Caribbean Sea. Military. Further information: Military of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. St. Vincent has no formal armed forces, although the Royal St. Vincent and the Grenadines Police Force includes a special service unit as well as a militia that has a supporting role on the island. Administrative divisions. Main article: Parishes of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Administratively, St. Vincent and the Grenadines is divided into six parishes. Five parishes are on St. Vincent, while the sixth is made up of the Grenadine Islands. Kingstown is located in the parish of St. George and is the capital city and central administrative center of the country. LGBT rights. Main article: LGBT rights in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Homosexuality is illegal in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Section 148 of the Criminal Code states that any person who in public or private commits an act of gross indecency with another person of the same sex, or procures or attempts to procure another person of the same sex to commit an act of gross indecency with him or her, is guilty of an offense and liable to imprisonment for 5 years. Economy. Main article: Economy of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. A proportional representation of St. Vincent and the Grenadines exports agriculture, dominated by banana production, is the most important sector of this lower middle-income economy. The services sector, based mostly on a growing tourist industry, is also important. The government has been relatively unsuccessful at introducing new industries, and the unemployment rate remains high at 198% in the 1991 census to 15% in 2001. The continuing dependence on a single crop represents the biggest obstacle to the island's development, as tropical storms wiped out substantial portions of bananas in many years. There is a small manufacturing sector and a small offshore financial sector whose particularly restrictive secrecy laws have caused some international concern. In addition, the natives of Bequia are permitted to hunt up to 4 humpback whales per year under IWC subsistence quotas. Tourism. The tourism sector has considerable potential for development. The recent filming of the Pirates of the Caribbean movies on the island has helped to expose the country to more potential visitors and investors. Recent growth has been stimulated by strong activity in the construction sector and an improvement in tourism transportation. Argyle International Airport is currently under construction. The new facility is expected to be completed by end of 2016 and will replace the existing E.T. Joshua Airport Communications in 2010. St. Vincent and the Grenadines had 21,700 telephone landlines. Its land telephone system is fully automatic and covers the entire island and all of the inhabited Grenadine Islands. In 2002, there were 10,000 mobile phones. By 2010, this number had increased to 131,800. Mobile phone service is available in most areas of St. Vincent as well as the Grenadines. St. Vincent has two ISPs, Digicel, Flo, that provide cellular telephone and internet service. Demographics. Main article: Demographics of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. The population as estimated in July 2013 was 103,220. The ethnic composition was 66% African descent, 19% of mixed descent, 6% East Indian, 4% Europeans, mainly Portuguese, 2% Island Carib, and 3% others. Most Vincentians are the descendants of African people brought to the island to work on plantations. There are other ethnic groups such as Portuguese from Madeira and East Indians, both brought in to work on the plantations after the abolishing of slavery by the British, living on the island. There is also a growing Chinese population. Citation needed. Languages. Main article: Vincentian Creole English is the official language. Most Vincentians speak Vincentian Creole English as used in education, government, religion, and other formal domains, while Creole or dialect, as it is referred to locally, is used in informal situations such as in the home and among friends. Religion. According to the 2001 census, 815% of the population of St. Vincent and the Grenadines is considered Christian, 67% has another religion, and 88% has no religion or did not state a religion. 15% Anglicanism constitutes the largest religious category, with 178% of the population. Pentecostals are the second largest group, 176%. The next largest group are Methodists, 109% of the population, followed by Seventh-day Adventists, 102%, and Baptists, 100%. Other Christians include Roman Catholic, 75%, Evangelicals, 28%, Church of God, 25%, Brethren Christian, 13%, and the Salvation Army, 03%. Between 1991 and 2001, the number of Anglicans, Brethren, Methodists, and Roman Catholics decreased, while the number of Pentecostals, Evangelicals, and Seventh-day Adventists increased. The number of non-Christians is small. These religious groups include the Jehovah's Witnesses, 06%, Rastafarians, 15% of the population, Hindus and Muslims. Culture. The of Mystique in the Grenadines sport. See also: Cricket in the West Indies. Cricket and association football are most popular among men, whereas netball is most popular among women. Basketball, volleyball and tennis are also very popular. The country's prime football league is the NLA Premier League, which provides its national association football team with most players. A notable Vincentian footballer is Ezra Hendrickson, former national team captain who played at several major league soccer clubs in the United States and is now an assistant coach with the Seattle Sounders FC. The country regularly participates at the Caribbean Basketball Championship, where a men's team and a women's team compete. St. Vincent and the Grenadines also has its own national rugby union team, which is ranked 84th in the world. Other notable sports played at the regional level include track and field. Music. Main article: Music of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Music popular in St. Vincent and the Grenadines includes big drum, calypso, soca, steelpan and reggae string band music, quadrille and bell music, and traditional storytelling are also popular. One of the most successful St. Vincent natives is Kevin Little. He was named cultural ambassador for the island 19 September 2013. The national anthem of St. Vincent and the Grenadines is St. Vincent, Land So Beautiful, adopted upon independence in 1979. Media St. Vincent has 12 FM radio stations, including 891 Gem Radio, 897 NBC Radio, 957 and 1057 Praise FM, 967 Nice Radio, 971 Hot 97, 983 Star FM, 999 We FM, 1005 First FM, 1037 Hits 1037, 1027 Easy Radio, 1043 Extreme FM and 1069 Boom FM. It has one television broadcast station, ZBGTV SVGTV, and one cable television provider. St. Vincent and the Grenadines Broadcasting Cooperation is the parent company for SVGTV, Hits 1037 and Easy Radio. See also Geography Portal, North America Portal, Caribbean Portal, CARICOM Portal, Commonwealth Realms Portal Book, St. Vincent and the Grenadines Outline of St. Vincent and the Grenadines Index of St. Vincent and the Grenadines Related Articles Law Enforcement in St. Vincent and the Grenadines References ABC Central Intelligence Agency St. Vincent and the Grenadines. The World Factbook. Caribbean Leaders Make Case for Reparations at UN. The Miami Herald, 29 September 2013. United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, REFworld, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Situation and Treatment of Homosexuals, Legislation, Availability of State Protection and Support Services, 2007 September 2009. REFworld. Vincentian Creole English, Ethnologue, 19 February 1999, retrieved 29 April 2014. Caribbean, a Regional Study, edited by Sandra W. Meditz and Dennis M. Hanrady, U.S. Government Printing Office, Washington, D.C. CIA Factbook Entry. Gonsalves, Ralph E. 1994 History and the Future, A Caribbean Perspective Quick Print, Kingstown, St. Vincent, U.S. Department of State Profile. Williams, Eric 1964 British Historians and the West Indies, Port of Spain. External links. Find more about St. Vincent and the Grenadines at Wikipedia's sister projects. Definitions from Wiktionary. Media from Commons. News from Wikinews. Quotations from Wikiquote. Texts from Wikisource. Textbooks from Wikibooks. Travel guide from Wikivoyage. Learning resources from Wikiversity. Government official website. Website of the Prime Minister of St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Chief of State and Cabinet Members. General information. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. The World Factbook. Central Intelligence Agency. Grenadines History. Island Caribs. Garifuna People. French Invasion. Slavery. Piracy. West Indies Federation. Geography. Climate. Islands. Parishes. Rivers. Towns and villages. Volcanoes. Wildlife. Politics. Governance. Elections. Foreign Relations. Governors General. House of Assembly. Parliament. Human Rights. Law Enforcement. Military. Monarchy. Politics. Political Parties. Prime Ministers. Economy. Telecommunications. Transport. Airports. Culture. Anthem. Coat of Arms. Demographics. Education. Flag. Music. Religion. Sports. Outline. Index. Book. Category. Countries and Dependencies of North America. Sovereign States. Entire Antigua and Barbuda. Bahamas. Barbados. Belize. Canada. Costa Rica. Cuba. Dominica. Dominican Republic. El Salvador. Grenada. Guatemala. Haiti. Honduras. Jamaica. Mexico. Nicaragua. Panama. Street. Kitts and Nevis. St. Lucia. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Trinidad and Tobago. United States. In part. Colombia. San Andres and Providencia. France. Guadeloupe. Martinique. Netherlands. Bonaire. Saba. St. Eustatius. Venezuela. Federal Dependencies. Nueva Esparta. Dependencies. Denmark. Greenland. France. Clipperton Island. Street. Barthélemy. St. Martin. St. Pierre and Miquelon. Netherlands. Aruba. Curaçao. St. Martin. United Kingdom. Anguilla. Bermuda. British Virgin Islands. Cayman Islands. Montserrat. Turks and Caicos Islands. United States. Navassa Island. Puerto Rico. United States Virgin Islands. Cuba. Dominica. Ecuador. Grenada. Nicaragua. St. Kitts and Nevis. St. Lucia. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Venezuela. VE. Organization of Eastern Caribbean States. OECS Members. Antigua and Barbuda. Dominica. Grenada. Montserrat. St. Kitts and Nevis. St. Lucia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines Associate Members, Anguilla, British Virgin Islands Financial Institutions, East Caribbean Dollar, Eastern Caribbean Central Bank, Eastern Caribbean Central Securities Registry, Eastern Caribbean Securities Exchange, Other Institutions, Eastern Caribbean Supreme Court, VE Caribbean Community, CARICOM Secretariat, Secretary General Members, Antigua and Barbuda, Bahamas 1, Barbados, Belize, Dominica, Grenada, Guyana, Haiti 1, Jamaica, Montserrat 2, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Lucia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Suriname, Trinidad and Tobago Associate Members, Anguilla, Bermuda, British Virgin Islands, Cayman Islands, Turks and Caicos Islands Observers, Aruba, Colombia, Curaçao, Dominican Republic, Mexico, Puerto Rico, Sint Maarten, Venezuela Institutions, Common Fund for Commodities, CFC, Court of Justice, CCJ, Disaster Emergency Management, CDEMA, Examinations Council, CXC, Meteorological Institute, CMI, Meteorological Organization, CMO, Public Health Agency, CARPHA, Single Market and Economy, CSME, Related Organizations, CARIFORUM, Organization of Eastern Caribbean States, OECS 1, Member of the Community but not of the CARICOM, Single Market and Economy, CSME 2, British Overseas Territory awaiting entrustment to join the CSME, VE Commonwealth Realms and Dominions, Current Antigua and Barbuda Monarchy, Australia Monarchy, Bahamas Monarchy, Barbados Monarchy, Belize Monarchy, Canada Monarchy, Grenada Monarchy, Jamaica Monarchy, Realm of New Zealand, Cook Islands, New Zealand, Niue, Papua New Guinea Monarchy, St. Kitts and Nevis Monarchy, St. Lucia Monarchy, St. Vincent and the Grenadines Monarchy, Solomon Islands Monarchy, Tuvalu Monarchy, United Kingdom Monarchy, Former Ceylon, Fiji Monarchy, The Gambia, Ghana